Chris. A-Hole Productions. Go get a, if you want to co-op some BB, I am down. Aw, yay, best friends.
Best friends forever, best friends forever. I love SpongeBob.
Oh yeah, this part's definitely tough. Albert Wesker's son. Wesker, see? Even Chris, like Wesker, I thought he was gay. There was this time we kissed. I thought, you know.
Damn, we all lit signals.
Well, I don't think Chris understood the David Bowie comment. If he had OK Cunning as a friend, he'd understand.
He's, I don't know if you guys seen Black Butler, but Redhead Reaper.
No.
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Uh-oh, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, sorry.
They're talking to Echo.
I know. And Echo is not talking back because he doesn't, he hates humans. He hates the C virus because Echo thinks the C stands for cat. And he's like, F that virus. We wanna help. Cool. You put on this red shirt and follow me.
You hand out red shirts to everybody.
Yeah.
There's an emblem down here. You have to get fast inside the shop.
Yeah, that one. Yeah, you got like 5 seconds to get it.
Best friends forever. Best friends forever. That song's stuck in my head now. What you mean, what's it like out there? Weren't you just out there? There's nothing else back here.
Yes, get it. Okay, says. Hi, chat. No, I can't see Zeke. I'll just cheer. Dude, if you can't see us, just go to your video settings and switch to source. Come on, get up here. Set it to source, your video settings. It's probably what's happening. Deadeye says, coming!
Oh, snap. Did I just really do that?
No, did you?
Throw away, like, 2 first aid sprays.
Oh, no! Oh yeah, it was Joe was streaming. I forgot about that. What was Joe playing? Oh, I'm coming. Yes, I'm in both chats and I'm good. How are you, Cunning? Deadeye says. Tired, can't type. Oh. Thanks, dude. Good luck. He's dead.
An honorable good luck. Sacrifice.
Good luck what? Getting to heaven? Good luck. Good luck. Probably from a missile. That's awesome. Hey, Deadeye or whoever's in both chats, tell Joe we said what's up. Nice, I was doing it earlier, but it's hard to focus on, so seek one, because it's Resident Evil. Aw, go get it, dude, thanks. Playing Zelda, oh, Zelda, what? I love Zelda. Good buddy, funny home from and watching Seeky and Kitty. Aw, Yay, thanks for being here, dude. Are you streaming tonight, Cunning? Because we're on the final chapter, so after we beat this, I'll definitely head over to your channel.
Run them all over.
None of these people look Chinese.
You have to, like, go to the settings and go to source. Change it from auto.
Yeah, Deadeye, did you not hear us? He may probably not heard us. Yeah, do what Kitty said. Go to settings and turn your video source to video to source. Or auto, whichever one she said.
It's source. It's on
auto. It is source, okay.
It should like automatically put you on auto, but you have to change it to source.
Ah, gotcha. Poor Deadeye, dude. And Deadeye, by the way, I'm off this weekend, so I will shoot you a message tomorrow about, you know, the building and computer stuff. The tower is right up ahead. You two keep going. Thank you for patiently waiting for me on that. Now that I'm off tomorrow, I'll be all over that. I got to do some writing tomorrow too. Got a lot of shit to do tomorrow. I kind of hate days off because they're never days off for me. It's like, oh, I got a day off, and it's like, nope, because I got to wake up and write like 4 chapters of a novel, and then I got to edit some YouTube videos, and then I got to stream for like 2 hours or 3 hours, or now it's 5 hours, and it's like I just never can. My days off are like, I work harder on my days off than I do on days that I work.
How long have we been playing?
Hey guys, what's our uptime? Cunning says, oh man, see, can't wait till you take your stream to the next level. Oh
yeah,
man,
4 hours.
Neither. Yeah, totally, Cunning, if you want to. That's awesome. Hell yeah, dude. That's very nice of you. Uptime, 4 hours instead. Thanks, Kitty. 4 hours, that's not bad. We got here in 4 hours. It's pretty good. Yeah, dude, you know me, man. I'll use it. I appreciate that, Cunning. By the way, I still need a movie version of the logo, the Seek logo, Cunning. Just whenever you have time, because I want to start putting it in front of my YouTube videos, which I have a bunch going up next week. So, so now remind me, Kitty, this is the opening scene of the game, right?
Yeah. This part? When you first play the game, the little prologue
right.
Part. Yeah.
Gotcha. I don't know. I'll have to double check. Okay, if you did send me the link, I apologize. I don't remember seeing it, but I
need to upgrade my channel some too before
I start streaming
again.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry, dude. I don't remember if you sent me the link. If you did, I apologize. If I didn't save it, I'm an idiot. I have the memory of Dory the fish, so if I didn't save it, I'm an idiot. I have the memory of Dory the fish, so I'm not always good with that.
Ada just saved your life.
Oh, that's Ada's shoot. Oh, she's saving us. Oh, I forgot. For some reason, I thought. Thanks, dude.
Who's pressing?
Thank you very
much.
Thank you, Cunning. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I promise you, I will have it. I will download it first thing, either tonight when we're done streaming or tomorrow morning. I promise. You won't have to keep it on your Google Drive for more than tomorrow night. I promise. Yeah, dude. I'm sorry, man. If you sent that to me, I'm so sorry. My week has been like. I was even late to work today by like 30 minutes. I was like, shh. You ever have one of those days where you like, you have to be, I had to be at work at 8 a.m. this morning and I woke up at 7:56. And like, I don't even know why the universe lets you wake up at 7:56. Because when you have 4 minutes, you're just like, what the hell's the point? What the hell's even the point of me waking up 4 minutes before I have to be somewhere? It's like just enough time to just go fuck. It's like all you can do with 4 minutes. Oh, emblem. Emblem, I missed this one. Also, Emmanuel as a dude, thank you so much. I promise I'll download it. I'm so sorry. Bro, I've got like gigs upon gigs on my Google Drive, no worries. Actually, I'm just gonna keep it there as part of my portfolio. Alright, cool. Well, I'll still get it for you from you. Thank you, brother.
I gotta find some cool stuff for my channel. If I can at least have it decorated when I'm on.
Do you when you stream through stuff, like do you go through your PC when you do it?
No, my Xbox.
Just Xbox, yeah.
Cause the only PC I have is my laptop, and I need to get a new one of those.
Gotcha. Oh, Cunning asked you a question. Oh, thanks, Cunning. You're my brother too.
I would like some, but I'm not like in need of them. But I think they're pretty cool.
I like the way Cunning does his. I like the letters that kind of dance around. It kind of looks nice. Oh, Van Jones, what's up, dude? I work at Lego. I work for Lego, and I used to work full time during the holidays, but now starting next week I go back to part time, which means I go back to being worse than broke, because like I work like 10 hours a week at Lego. It's not enough for me to keep that job, so I am actually going to be looking for a new job soon, probably. Which is a bummer, because I love Lego, but I can't work there. I can't work 10 hours a week. That's not going to pay my bills.
I'm kind of gunning for you.
No. Yeah, it kind of looks nice. No, I mean that in a complimentary way. Not like, it kind of looks nice. No, I mean, like, it's nice. Like, it's... That was a fucking compliment, words.
This explosion was a little ridiculous, too.
I mean, they're fucking amazing. Okay, Cunning. Oh, here we go. Here, take this red shirt. Okay, and we're gonna leave. So, full-time streamer? Oh, shoot. Wow, I almost did not get that. Oh my god.
Because I love to stream more on my days off.
We do. You would like to stream more on your days off, you said?
Yeah.
You know, my mom actually was asking me earlier. She's like, you know, when Resident Evil 7 comes out, like, you're going to be playing that game. She's like, are you going to be able to play? Like, she's like, how long does that game take to beat? And I'm like, I've heard people saying that it's, you know, could be like 15 hours to beat. And she's like, you're never going to be able to do that in one sitting. I'm like, I guess we're not gonna then. She's like, but won't that like affect your channel? Like, won't people, like new people want you to play it till you know, beat it? And I'm like, yeah, but new people don't understand my health limits. Like, I also don't want to die playing Resident Evil 7. We do though. Okay, Cunning, we always get each other. Oops. No. Well, I'll be honest with you. I didn't help you do that. I missed every time. Shit. It's like one stream out of every month. We're on different pages. I know, dude. I know. Sometimes we are. But I totally meant that as a compliment. Like it's kind of nice. It's like me downplaying how awesome it is. How's the commute to Lego? I heard the traffic is a ball buster. In LA? Yeah, oh no, it sucks. This morning, I had, luckily there was no traffic this morning because kids haven't gone back to school yet and a lot of people are still taking vacation time from work here in LA. So I got to work in like 25 minutes, which is, I can't tell you how fast I was going, but That's a record. For me. For me.
You can't legally say how fast you were going.
Nope. But I also had one of those days where I hit every green light, which that rarely happens. Oh, emblem. But yeah, the commute can be bad. To get home from work tonight, that's why I was worried about Kitty and I streaming, because I was like, oh man, is it going to be too late? Because I was like, I left work at 5-ish. Like, I got out at 4:30, but I had to go to Target and grab some stuff and then it was like 5 by the time I left, and it took home. Traffic sucked this evening. Go get accept your friend request. Feels amazing, man. Nice. Can I get a feels amazing, man? Kitty, okay. Did you see what OK Counting said to you?
Yeah.
Aw.
We love you too.
Kitty's awesome. Yeah, Kitty's. You said you will for about a month, but man, I swear it feels longer than that. But that's probably true. I've only been on Twitch for like 4 months, so it's possible. Ooh.
Back for more.
Dude, if you don't turn into a T-Rex, I'm gonna shoot you in the nuts. Oh, cool. She's watching Rectify. Nice. Actually, it was funny, OK Cunning, the other night when I was watching you stream making music and stuff, I was watching on my phone, and I was watching Don't Breathe while I was listening. It was like a movie that, I think it was Santa in the chat, recommended I watch.
Have you seen a movie called Don't Blink?
Don't Blink? No, what's the one?
If you like horror suspense movies to where you never know what it is, I think you're kind of like Don't Blink.
Okay. Yeah, horror movies I'm pretty forgiving on because I ultimately know they're going to suck. So I kind of...
I actually really like Don't Blink, though.
Yeah, that's why sometimes I like getting surprised. I like going in with low expectations because I feel like I'm just gonna be rewarded if it's really good. Whoa! Oh, I'm dead, aren't I?
Oh.
I think I just got swallowed. Nope, I'm alive.
Oh, I'm using the wrong gun for starters.
Van Jones, with traffic, it probably takes me like 45 minutes to an hour to get to work, maybe?
Yes, I've seen all of them. I'm waiting for the new season as we speak.
Nice. Yes, definitely direct all Doctor Who questions to Kitty, because I have only seen like 5 episodes.
I haven't seen the Santa. I haven't seen the new Christmas special yet. I haven't seen that one.
That's the only one you're behind on, is that one?
Yeah. I personally liked last year's Christmas special.
Was that the last one before the new guy became Doctor?
No, he was Doctor.
Oh, it was still back to Paul.
It was like they were like in a dream within like a dream or something like that. It was really scary and really weird.
Oh, good. He's the eyeball.
The T-Rex.
Yeah. He's like the Indominus Rex. Oh, good. He's the eyeball.
The T-Rex.
Yeah. He's like the Indominus Rex.
Oculus Rex.
Oculus Rex. Nice. No depth perception Rex. That's too long. It's too long, Seek. Get your jokes tighter and funnier.
You know what? As a Doctor Who fan, I did watch the movie Oculus.
Uh-huh.
Because the girl that's In Oculus, she's actually one of his companions.
Oh yeah, the girl who's in Guardians of the Galaxy.
I think she's in that one. Is she?
Yeah.
I haven't actually seen Guardians of the Galaxy, so I'm not sure.
What? You need to get on that. Get away from that.
Oh no.
Yeah, I was like, get away from the exploding canister. Get your revenge. Punch him, kick him.
I like how she just goes all out on his face.
Oh yeah, because his face is stupid and it needs to be punched. Come and get some, Indomitus. Ooh, dang.
I hate playing this part as Ada when you're with the computers, because it seemed like it takes forever.
That's the one where you're like flying the helicopter?
Mm-hmm.
Go get him. Yeah. No, you won't. Oh, I'm just shooting him in the balls while you punch him. This is awesome. Hey, Seek, I gotta go to sleep since I'm asleep. Oh, okay. I don't know what that means, but you get some sleep. I really want to watch stream more, but I'm sick, man. You get some sleep, dude.
Yeah,
definitely
sleep
take care
important.
Of yourself.
It's right here.
Thank you for being here, Draco.
I got one right here.
That was nice. Good hit. No problem, dude. That's okay, man. I know you're sleepy. Get some sleep, dude. Thank you for being here. And we'll catch you on the next one. I'm going to be streaming this weekend, and I'll try to get in some more Alien Isolation for you. So, and make sure you're following Kitty, and everybody, make sure you're checking out Kitty's channel as well. Kitty is super awesome. And Kitty, I know if you're in the chat or you want to drop any links, feel free to do that as well.
I actually haven't really streamed too much lately, so.
No? Okay.
In the middle of my head itches.
I know. That's weird. I got a head itch just now too. That's funny. Stay out of my head, Kitty. Grabs PC and slams it on the wall while I scream, "Why won't you let me watch Seek?" Deadeye, did you not mess with the settings, dude? Can someone else tell Deadeye what to do? All right, cool. Thanks. All right, Seek. Night, Cunning. Night, Draco. Have a good night, dude. And thank you for the host. Thanks for being here, bud. Deadeye, Kitty's going to drop some knowledge on you. See if this works for you. No slamming PCs. You're going to need that. As someone who doesn't have a good one to stream, take care of that one. Oh, good. I was starting to think we were going to actually ride something mechanical that wasn't going to explode. Oh, dang. Did you change video threading to source? Yes, that's what you got to do, Deadeye. Whoa! Wasn't planning to. Dude, you'll have to work auto-hosting me. What? Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again. I should hope not. There shouldn't be any more glass if all of it's falling on us right now. Of course he is. He's like a... What is he now, Kitty? Kitty, you there?
Like a bear-tiger kind of thing?
Yeah, kind of like a man-bear-pig?
You know what? Yes.
It's bear-man-pig! Oh, Deadeye said he tried, but it was
cereal.
No good. Guys, I'm super cereal. I'm gonna kill you.
That's weird. Are you on a laptop?
Hmm.
Shot the sheriff. Quite literally.
Just pull over and you might get shot. Jamali is now hosting. Oh, dang, all these auto hosts. What the heck? Thank you all.
One more time.
Kitty and I are at the end of Final Fantasy. Oh my god. We're at the end of Resident Evil 6 Leon campaign with Helena. And thank you all for being here. Oh, climb. Oops.
My question is, where did this big desk come from?
This is probably the Capcom building. So, you know, it's probably his desk that came out of the top floor. Dude, Joe, after work, how's it going? Howdy, people. What's up, dude? We are continuing Zombie Month tonight, playing with Kitty Money. Oh, whoa. And playing Resident Evil 6, dude.
Hey, Joe, what's up?
Dude, Klee is hosting also. Awesome. Ooh. Ooh, that was luck. That was luck. Oh, I see an umbrella logo down there. I wonder if that's foreshadowing anything. I'm still here. What's up, Klee? What's up, Klee? Aw, thanks for the social, Deadeye. Joe, I haven't seen you in a long time. How are you, Deadeye? Moobot, what the? Oh, dang. Don't you hit my imaginary girlfriend. You would think after like 15 years, Leon would give up.
After. That sounds like obsession is stalking.
He is. He's like super obsessed with Ada. Apparently Ada's been working. Well, true. I mean, Leon is, clearly, so him and Simmons have something in common. Don't doubt it. Oh, you know, Leon just taking 30 rounds to the back. PT, dude, thank you for the auto host, man.
Oops, I pressed the wrong button.
Whoa.
Well, what turned into a couple drinks turned on the stop.
What turned into a couple drinks turned into a zombie. Ooh, ooh, oh, oh, my girl's kicking your butt, son. And I'm going to shoot you while you're down because I have no problem with that. Man, bear, pig. And I'm going to shoot you while you're down because I have no problem with that. Man, bear, pig. Oh, dang. Well, he got me to shut my mouth up.
Oh. I didn't know you check your email.
What?
I'm talking to my dad. He's checking his email.
Oh. Gotcha.
Really, zombie?
Joe played Dang, Joe played Legend of Zelda. Oh, man. Dude, I think you and I started at the same time tonight, man. What are you laughing at? Chuckles? You know what? I'm going to stab you now. I'm going to stab you. Oh, he's a big beast now. Ow. Jojo in the house. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, you know, just been hanging around Klee. Nice, Deadeye. Joe says cunning. Best friends, unite in the chat. Oh. Ooh. You just can't kill a guy anymore.
What's that for?
Been trying to type in chat for the last 5 minutes, but haven't been able to connect. Oh man, stupid internet. What's up, everyone? What's up, Joe? Dude, thanks for the auto host. And yeah, I think you and I started at the same time tonight, Joe. I think I missed you by like a minute. Missed you by that much. Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. Everyone's saying hey to you too, Kitty.
I was trying to get my chat to work. Hey, everyone. I'm sorry. I couldn't see it.
That's all right. Yeah, Klee was saying hey back to you. Yeah, I started stupid late tonight. Been working on that super secret stuff. Oh, cool, man. No. Awesome. Super secret stuff is my jam.
Super secret sauce.
Oh, what did I miss? An amazing speedrunner. What did you speed ran Zelda? Are you playing the original Nintendo, right? The mini NES? I've been watching some of your stuff on YouTube. Unfortunately, I've been missing it live, but I've been watching the stuff on YouTube. And for those who missed it, Joe and I played Resident Evil 6 last week, the Sherry and Jake campaign, and that is also up on YouTube. And if you're watching this stream with me and Kitty right now on YouTube, the links to those episodes are in the description box below. Make sure you're subscribing to Joe as well. Joe. So I don't understand this thing. It goes from like being like a panther type thing to like a T-Rex to a man bear pig, and now it's like a giant bug, like a fly.
What like, killed no me was when he turned into a fly.
Yeah, like there's no consistency with this monster.
He's like a scorpion.
Yeah.
So my chat stopped working for Twitch for some reason.
It stopped for a couple other people too. Joe said he had a problem getting back on. Joe says this is 100% not a speed run, lol. I don't believe you, Joe. I don't believe you. That's why I'm going to ask in your chats. Is this a speed run?
Okay, so the infected felt it necessary to eat another infected.
Yeah, like I said, there's just no freaking sense to this at all. Like, oops. I don't know. I'm not going to go back there and look.
There's an emblem down here. It is.
I think there is. Yeah. Boom. Shut up, Joe. You're an amazing speedrunner, Klee says. You need to speedrun ice climbers. Whoa, Joe. What's up with the evil faces in my chat, bro? Those things look scary. Those look like a Beetlejuice when the dude stretched his face out.
No, it's not by me.
Unless you is this game scary? No. Well, the only thing scary about this game, Van Jones, is that it exists.
It's storytelling.
Yeah, its storytelling is very scary. And halfway pointless. But no, it's not a scary game. I would say there's almost no horror elements in this game.
About as scary as my mom. Cooking.
I don't know. That could be terrifying. I have no idea.
Oh, that's right. This is an unnecessary staircase.
Yeah, it is. Wow. I'm like, we're not going the right way. I'm following you. Yes, we will. Well, if you like my reactions to Alien Isolation, get ready for Resident Evil 7 in 2.5 weeks.
I'm waiting.
And we will play, by the way, Van Jones, this weekend. By the way, Van Jones, everyone in the chat, Van is the one who donated Alien Isolation to us. And I'm going to tell you right now, Van, that is one of the best games I've played all year. Like, no joke. I have so much fun playing that game. I think we're on chapter 12 on it, so we still have 7 more chapters to go. And we're going to try to play some more this weekend.
And this is when your life rest in my hands.
Yep. Oh! Now we gotta fight the fly. If I stream when you guys finish music, yeah, I would. I hope you're streaming when we're done here, Cunning. And honestly, whatever you want to do, man, whatever. If you're feeling creative tonight, I say go with music or something creative. Aw, okay, Kenny, thanks. I have opened my eyes. Deadeye says, "Oh, yay! Yay, Deadeye, welcome." Seeks alien isolation. He says, "Seeks alien isolation. Reactions equals bay."
Bay forever.
Yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna shoot out your eyeball, you giant bug. Am I supposed to be doing something right now? Nope. We're good. Whoa! Elena,
what's going on? A whole lot of nothing. Just wait there, Leon.
Ooh. Shot you in the eye, son. Take this, Jeff Goldblum.
Oh.
You pooped a little playing. I pooped a little? No, no, no. Like I said in my last episode, pooping a little is for babies. I shit my pants like a grown man when I play Alien Isolation. Like, no pooping a little. I don't like that. It's underselling what happened, dude.
Okay, now it's working for me.
All right, cool. Just in time. Deadeye just said hello to you.
Who?
Only the seventh chance. Yep. We got like less than 20 days to go for Resident Evil. I'm so pumped. Cunning says I literally had to change my pants. Dude. Cunning says I literally had to change my pants. Dude, changing my pants is an understatement. I burned the pants that I was wearing that night.
You tried to wash them, but they wouldn't come clean.
Yeah. And then I just straight up bought new pants on Amazon and had them I shipped here, and I just wore a diaper for 3 days. Damn, best 6 days ever. Balazar, what is up? Dude, welcome back. But another guy who's streaming again too. Balazar is playing some zombie games for Zombie Month as well. I was watching him play for a little bit yesterday.
I might wait till like the ending of, is it April? January, February. I'm gonna wait till like the end of whatever month is before March, because I can't think of it at the moment. And
February?
Play like. Yeah.
Okay.
and
I just wanted to make sure.
South Park. I'm gonna pick a different class than you did.
Oh, good. I'm gonna watch that for sure. As long as he's airborne, we're not
going anywhere in that chopper. Says you. I'm gonna do just like we did Wesker, you know?
Yeah, we are. Come get me, tentacles. Oh, you know you're gonna die. Whoa, Dipper hype. Am I watching the movie Fly, or is this a game? It's Resident Evil 6, where they're just anything goes. It's called Resident Evil 6, anything goes.
Really?
Resident Evil
Zombie, really?
Resident Evil 6. Uh-oh.
Stupid zombie.
No. Now's not the time for puns, Leon. This fucker doesn't look like he's fucking... No, this guy is not messing around.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Oh, don't... Oh, dang it. Yeah, I know. And my character doesn't know how to walk. What is that music?
Oh, my dad.
Oh, gotcha. I was like, what's happening? Am I having a stroke? Always a time for puns, Lee. Ooh.
I
shut
want to
out
throw
your
grenade
eyes,
at
son. Yeah. Oh, here it comes. Oh, you're going to get messed up now. Leon has pooped. Yep. Leon done did it. Oh, good. Lightning will save us. This game is like, not even fighting the boss could be like us working hard at it. Even the boss fight has to be convenient. Oh, good, lightning. How convenient. All right. Don't get cocky, kid. We've had like 10 goodbye lines with this guy. He's gonna come back. Ooh. Rocket launcher? Just leaning up again. Good old Ada, just like, oh hey, don't forget this rocket launcher. This final boss makes no sense.
I'm glad it only takes one of us to do it.
Yeah. Cause this game is like all about co-op until key moments where like, just one of you do it now. Oh my god. Don't worry, guys. It's going to get really stupid here in a second. Yes. This shit is whack.
Of
I know.
All the things they went through. This is what kills him.
Yeah. And then he's going to bleed a river of blood. This is like so ridiculous. Look at all that blood. Just so they could get this stupid shit. In the shot. Dun dun dun, umbrella logo. God, it's like the person who directed this doesn't know what the word subtle means. He's like, you know, it'd be really badass here is if the blood just made the umbrella logo. Okay, Cunning gave it a slow clap. You can't say it like that, Leon.
All right, let's get out of here.
I'm telling you, that's why I always say this game is like, it's like the Live Free or Die Hard of the Resident Evil franchise. They just go, you know what would be cool here? And they're like, what? And it's like, just no zombies and then just have them like fly in a helicopter and shoot it and then throw a bomb in its mouth and then it has an eyeball and it's like, and they're just like, they just said, someone said yes to every idea.
That makeup.
I know.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe it's T-Virus. Kitty's going to leave create a line of perfumes named after the different viruses, she said. Our innocence. I'm sure no one gives a shit anymore. Zombies exist. I think it's the time for blaming people is too late. Live Free or Resident Evil. That's what. Nice, Cunning. Subtle, what is that? RPG to the face. Nah, man. Lightning rod to the face. Nah, man. Falling onto a smaller pike than lightning rod. Yeah, that'll do, pig.
I'm glad
you
let Helena drive.
Yes. Me too. Because we've seen that she has actually no training in flying anything because otherwise she would have flown the plane earlier. I have not played Last of Us, actually. Or will I get a PS4? I cannot afford a PS4 right now. So... probably not. Maybe by the time Last of Us 2 comes out, maybe. Maybe I'll have PS4 by then. Oh my god. Kitty, thank you so very much. I really had just the best time playing this game with you tonight.
It was really, really fun. I had fun. Thanks. Thanks for giving me the chance
to play
with you too.
Absolutely. And at some point in the future, we'll have to find another game to co-op together. Or maybe we'll co-op the Ada game together since I don't have anyone to play that with.
Oh, of course. Yeah. Like, nice. I like the Adas, but the hardest thing for Ada is Agent. He's, like, completely useless to me.
Fair enough. Well, I'll let you play as Ada. I'll let you be Ada, and I'll just be dumb muscle guy.
Aw. Oh.
So much effing love to you both. Love you, beautiful. Aw, thank you very much, Cunning. And everyone, if you want to hang out with us, continue to hang out with us, we're going to be heading over to OK Cunning stream right after this cutscene here with this stranger eating an apple. Yeah, that crazy six in the logo. I know, right? So apparently monsters still exist in the world and they're running around. And Jake is out there beating them up while eating apples and or trading. He's going to small villages and saying, hey, kid, pay me in apples and I will kill all your monsters.
He humbled himself.
This open window can lead somewhere or nowhere. It's up to you. What do you mean, who is this? It's Chris. Why won't you believe me?